The first challenge was to keep Web Summit in Lisbon. We did it. We did it. We did it. The second challenge was the one of keep moving on the digital revolution. You did it. You did it. And the third challenge, you recall Al Gore was here, was to make more people aware that climate change was not fiction, was not fake news. It was real. It was real. And now this year, we have also three challenges ahead. First one is, as we're going to have a Web Summit here, 10 years, we must make every year better and different from the previous one. We must create here a platform, not just one event for 4 days, but a permanent digital platform. The second challenge is this one. You must not forget the rest of society. I mean, the digital is very important if you serve common people, if you serve communities. We must not create cleavages based on age or whatever. And the third and main and tougher challenge, it's up to all of us, all of you, to use the digital revolution for dialogue, for peace. We must fight for the values and the principles, for freedom, for multilateralism, not unilateralism, for peace. Don't forget the rest of the society. And please help to create a better world. On behalf of all Portuguese, on behalf of Portugal, thank you very much. See you next year.